actually going to do something I don't often do. Repel! I only have three. Because I've never used them. Alright, let's go back up. See? Look how convenient that is. Excuse me, ma'am. Is this the right way? Probably. Alright, I have to go get that karate guy some other time. Oh well. Cinesage? That's what Sharon had. It's a different Pokemon's turn. Goodbye. Oh no, not Seed Bomb. Everybody loves Seed Bomb. Don't know why. It's no match for Flare Blitz. Got him. And he's gone. And he's gone. Oh no, Cinnabar. Wait, I have a solution. It is called Superior Tactics. And how's that? Don't like that, actually. As it turns out. It's called Leaf Blade. Which I'm going to do on you, Cinnabar. Get Leaf Bladed. Yay! Oh no, it's Simis here! Again, I have a solution. It's called Simis Cinnabar. Simisink. Ooh, excuse me. Simis here, Simisage, and Simisink. I think Cinnabar should have had, like, the same sibilance. That's when you have the same sound a bunch of times. I do want to win against you. I did win against you. Okay, bye. Oh! Hey! I guess we have to go see Karate Guy, right now? Cool. Let's do that. Goodbye. Oh wow, Pokemon. On account of Repel. Nice. Uh-oh. Yes, we are gonna fight. How did you know? Got that hyper sense. It's in the poor time. This will probably get you, right? It didn't. I was wrong. Bye. Please do not. Oh, thanks. Fly! Use high jump kick, I dare you. Roll. Roll. Double roll. Got him. Hey! U-turn? Oh, that would be actually really good. U-turn. honestly might get rid of Rock Slide. Or Dragon Breath. Maybe get rid of Rock Slide for now. Dragon Breath, Dragon Breath for the Rock Slide later. Bye. I'm leaving. Ha! Idiot. What? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That's poop. That's boo-boo sauce. Goodbye. Yes, you lose when you are lost. Alright. There's another like shortcut around here, right? Ah, there's a doctor. Even better. Hi. If you have Pokemon that are worn out and tired, I want to fight them then. Godorita. Oh wait, hold on. This is a bad time. I'm gonna bite you anyway. It'll be okay. He will heal our Pokemon after the battle, so I can afford to be thing. You know. Thing. You know, when you're thing. When the guy is thing. Entertainment. Oh, thanks. It's actually really useful. I get to do this again. In case you're alone. Yay! Fathomless. That's me, Fathomless. I don't know what that means. You can't, what? The best doctor and the best trainer? It seems unlikely. Oh, that's right, repel wore off.
Oh, excuse me.
Go away, Boldor. Oh wait, no, this is... I do have to go this way. There's stairs. It's like, wait, dead ahead. No, there's just the stairs over here. Go away, Woobat. Goodbye. Probably item around here. Durant, please. Please, sir. I just want to get to the top of the mountain. That is all I ask. Can't have nice things. Can't get to top of mountain. Boldor in the way. Wow, it's just like real life. Can't get to top of mountain. Boldor in the way. Oh, stop it. This is ridiculous. I'm not upset, but like, come on. There's a lot of dudes. too many dudes. I'm not about this level of dudes. Look, I like a good dude as much as the next dude, but this is too many dudes. Yes, I would like to open new shortcut. Yay. What's out here? Nothing at all. That's just down to where the karate guy was. Excuse me. Excuse me, stop it. Oh lord. Not in the mood. Can't get to top of mountain, Boldore in the way. Here we go, up again. Hello. Left or right? Oh really? What can you do to help your Pokemon win? I would love to see it. Climb. I don't like about Clang, the big gear and the little gear in the middle don't rotate at the same speed. Or like, they do, but you can't tell. It looks like they're rotating different speeds. Anyway, I'm gonna use fire on you. Excuse me. Autotomize. Autotomize is a very good move. Or, no, what am I thinking of? Shift gear. Shift gear is a very good move. Autotomize is fine, but it's not as good as shift gear. Hey, I got one of those. Goodbye. Can't hammer arm me, I'm underground. You need a drill arm. You need a drill pick. That would be interesting if drill pick could hit you underground. Cause like it's a drill. Or horn drill. Horn drill and drill pick should be able to hit underground targets. That's my theory. It's superior time. Stop it. Don't do that. Don't like separate your head globules. It's weird. Like smack them together. Please don't do that. That looks like it hurts a lot, actually. Like the two hemispheres of your brain just like slapping against each other would not be pleasant. What did you want to do to make your Pokemon win? Yes, that is true. Except for me, my opponent is not human. It's a computer. Hey, stop it. My opponent is throwing Boldore at me. Incessant. You are incessant, Boldore. And I do not appreciate. Yeah, I know. Okay. Not great, but not terrible. Yeah, okay. You know, I should at some point I should take the town map off of oh god, I forget. Ah, I chose wrong. Ass. Right? Me? Yeah, no, this is not correct. I gotta get down to the one, the sticky element platform. You chose poorly. Yeah, see, we're right back here. Ugh. Oh well. Bulldor! Out! Out! Damn Bulldor. Excuse me. Alright, found this one. Woo! Yeah. Now we can go up the other half. The fact that you have to go down to go back up is, like, mind-boggling to me. Like, who designed this? Oh no, it's in one of those rocks. I knew that. Please, Durant. I just want my children back. I mean... What? I don't even have children. Either in the game or in real life. Please, Bulldor. Go away. I do not. I'm not interested. What you're selling, I don't want. Another battle is about to begin. Wow. What's my mood? Tell me. What's my mood? What's other people's moods? Oh, your mood is about to get rinsed. Get it? Is it semaphore? Right, rinse. Listen, shut up. Okay? Wow, the trainers are at my level again. I love this. 1 HP. Hate that. I spit at you. Wow. That's a lot of HP. Oh, that's not what I want. Okay. Let's think critically. I'm not thinking critically. I'm thinking what I would like to be trained. Dragon Claw? I mean, okay. Alright, if I know Electros, this. Oh, I thought maybe it would use Flamethrower. And this is where Giga Drain comes in. I'm gonna just not die. Please, sir, do not do this. I am winning. I am regaining more health than you are taking away. You cannot beat me. You cannot beat me. Yay. Oh good, everyone's at level 45. Love that. Yeah. Don't lose sight of what's important. Like winning. Carboss. Carboss. I'm the boss. And this is the shortcut. Yes. There's a second secret path over yonder, which I'm not gonna go in yet, because I know what's in there and I'm not ready. And also I don't want it. It's Terrakion. Terrakion's in there, and I'm not... I don't need Terrakion. I made that decision already. In case you're wondering, Terrakion is in there. And I don't need it. Hi. No, I don't have the courage. Because I'm going to the Pokemon. Goodbye. Hell yeah. There they are. The Pokemon League. Oh, now I'm second guessing myself. Yeah, I know. Thinking of what I could replace with Terrakion. And honestly, I'm not coming up with much. Nothing up here, is there? Nope. You know what? I wanna at least see Terrakion. Oh wait, no. Do I wanna see Terrakion or do I wanna go get that item? Hang on. I'm gonna check something. Can I fly up to the I can fly up to the top of the mountain now. Cool. Let's go, like, look at Terrakion, I guess. Just to prove he's there. I'm not insane. He is there. Porthos. The third. Third? Second? Which one's the... What order do the Three Musketeers go in? I know Athos is the first one, because that's like... He's like the best one, right? And then Aramis is like the evil one. Hell yeah, Wild Charge. That I might teach to somebody. I don't know who though. Probably Stoutland. What's in here? A calcium. Love that for me. Alright, and down. And down. And what is this? An Ultra Ball. Was it worth it? No. Cool, let's go back up to the top. Alright, let's see. There's a couple things I need to buy first. Hello. Buy. Full restore. Let's see. 19? No. 15. No, wait. Hang on. I need 20 of these. I need 24 of these. Yes, that's correct. Got it. What do you have? Yeah, I don't need any of those right now. Okay, bye. See, now I'm thinking about Cobalion again, but again, he could be good. He'd be good in like a couple of these upcoming fights, but like, who would I get rid of? Probably Superior, to be honest. Which I don't want to do. That's how I feel. Well, okay. Before we do that, let's take a look at, we got a couple TMs. Sword. Telekinesis? No. Shadow Ball would be good. Who could I give it to? Stoutland? No. Sludge Bomb. And charge. Can anyone besides. No. Thief, Echo Lord, Small Slide, Skull, Flame, Charging, no. Sky Drop. Can anyone Sky Drop? No. Another Wisp, don't care. Acrobatics, no. Shadow Claw. Cinepore? Really? Yeah, you know what? Actually, Fuckbite, you have Shadow Claw now. Payback. Who can learn payback? Stoutland. I don't want Stoutland on payback. Yeah. Flash. Volt Switch. You can learn Volt Switch. I might give you Volt Switch. Instead of Electro Ball, because Electro Ball's maximum power is just 120, which I get out of this. Struggle Bug, no. Bulldoze, no. Frost Breath? Nope, no Frost Breath. Rock Slide, na-na-na. Cross Scissor. What are Galvantula's stats? Let's look at the stats. Oh. No, it's still, yeah, no. It's still gonna do more than X Scissor. Dragon Tail. Jab. No, that's not. No, Wild Charge. That's what I wanted to look at. Wild Charge. Stoutland can learn Wild Charge. Do I want to get rid of Dig for Wild Charge? I can get rid of Strength now. I have to go remember where the move deleter is and then find the move deleter. I could also get rid of Dig. I think I'll get rid of Dig, because Darmanitan also has Dig. Superior can learn Rock Smash. Weird, but okay. Singapore. Let's look at you for a second. Your attack is higher than your special attack? That's weird. In that case, I might just give you Waterfall. Because it's 80. It'll do more than Scald. Yes. God, I can't believe I'm doing this. Getting rid of Scald for Waterfall. Yikes. Man. Alright, can anyone learn Dragon Tail? Superior can learn Dragon Tail. Interesting. Yes. Again, what would I get rid of? I barely ever used Leech Seed. But it could be useful. Get rid of Leech Seed. Leech Seed is real good though. I like Leech Seed though. You do have to like keep reapplying it to the target. Ooh, excuse me. Boy. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go to... Hold on. I got an idea. Heart scan. I have 6 heart scans. So if I need to relearn a move, I can do that. So yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Alright, we're gonna fly to Mistral and forget strength. We'll put strength on that back after the fucking. Oops. Yeah, and we'll probably put strength on in place of Wild Charge. Alright. It's coverage time. Hi, you're the move leader. Yes! Scoutland. Please make Scoutland forget strength. Yes. Yay! Teaching Dragon Tail. Goodbye, Leech Seed. I will not use you. I'll charge. Maximum is 150. Maximum for Electro Ball is 150, and that's only if the Pokemon is less than 25% your speed, and I am never ever going to get that. Because that would have to be like, what, 30 speed? Or something ridiculous. Right? Oh god, I'm already second guessing, I just did it. Yeah, it would have to be like 25, 26 speed or something ridiculous. Which, Pokemon do not have that. Actually, I think I have... Yeah, no, I don't want any of these. I already rememberized Stoutland. What about Archaeops? I don't think Singapore has any. No. How about Surtur? Fully evolved starter Pokemon usually have like one or two. Not superior though! Fuck you. Yes. Alright, Darmamatam. Trash. No. Alright, so that's all the moves that I want. Okay. I don't think I have anything to replace agility with, so we'll just keep it. Oops. Stop. And now, we fly. Fly. Thank you.